This constitution was
where is it is not current or had the promising people.
It was an imposition by a military government. As Minister of Information and Chief Spokesman of that government, I never participated in any of that constitution. It never featured in the Executive Council. It was not elected, and it was predominant in America. So it was an opposition of the government to leadership. And it gave us a pari majority in our National Assembly. Consequently, this National Assembly, which is presiding over Nigeria today, take a decision that will not promote the interest of the law.
They promise us restructuring. Where is the restructuring?
This constitution and because of this.
Where is the restructuring they promise in Dibu?
We have asked for a conference of all the peoples of Nigeria.
Where is the restructuring they promise in Dibu? Where is it?
We need our leader.
Where is the restructuring the promising people? Where is it?
On the south side and the west side. At least a new that we want to restore.